there's no supply of mobile home parks, and there's infinite supply potentially of self-storage. And I just said, okay, that's it. I'm just going to focus on MHP. I wish I would have deployed a bunch of money in self-storage over the past 5 years.
It's a very simplistic view, but I agree with you, because storage in relative terms is so inexpensive to build, even though building costs have gone up. Mobile home parks, in some areas, the supply is not only not growing, it's actually shrinking.